Hayrod Hogpryce got hands. And as we mentioned in the video with his brother, these kinds of counter flurries take real craft and are epitomized by boxers like Juan Manuel Marquez. First, the opponent rushes in. Hayrod skips back while he distracts with a feeler and plants his lead leg first. This allows him to set his base to throw his lead hook. The hook lands, which knocks the opponent offline. The opponent is stunned, stands straight up with his arms in no place to defend. Hayrod takes the opportunity to set his target and plant a long hook to the chin. You can see Juan Manuel Marquez do something similar here against Pacquiao. The left feeds the right, which gets Pac-Man offline and tall, before Marquez recalibrates and shoots a jarring left hook. Once again, Hayrod times the rush, skips back, plants his lead leg, lands the lead hook, gets his man offline, and clobbers with a follow-up right hook. Craft and wile, Hayrod Hogpryce.